Right, bushcraft, and lots of it. Hanging out my arse now. Fishing, shooting, cooking food, sleeping on the ground, and all that. How long? I don't know. Whatever it says in the title. See you in a bit. Oh. Right, I'm going to get the basher up, and my two favourite trees. Unfortunately, things aren't long enough to put a ridge line up, so I have to go old school army style, yeah, and put it up with bungees, because that's what we had. Well, we didn't even have a tarp, yeah, we had a poncho with the hood tied up, four bungees, maybe five if you were lucky. So, that's a lot there. Pegs, guidelines, bungees, yeah, basher, or tarp, whatever you want to call it. Shakespeare Cypri Dome. That's the overwrap bag from the early 90s. Pegs, bungees, guy ropes, tie offs, yeah, it's a paracord, ridge line, all in there. I got one with a bit of dodgy stitching on here. As you can see, bit of dodgy stitching there, but not to worry, £5 for a car boot sale, so that all goes at the back. All different lengths. A couple of short ones for this first bit. Yeah, untangling them's all the fun. It's all the rage, untangling bungees. Thank you. Bag full of pegs. I think there's 7 in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That'll do me, Kyoka. Bit of ash. Bark's been stripped. That's rabbits, that. Plenty of rabbits. I've just been and get this. Just walked down there. 2 bunnies, 2 jackdaws, a magpie, and some other wildlife. We'll pop off down there in a minute, see if we can get something for the pot. So we'll have a go with a crawl puncher. 2-2. PCP. See if we can get ourselves some lunch. We'll have half hour, maybe an hour. In the love hut. We'll just come back round there. Couple of jackdaws back on. We'll have put some seed out. I'll give them a good feed. But we're after something for the pot. We'll leave everything else alone. Squirrel, rub pigeon or rabbit, either or. So sit and wait. The old crowd puncher is it's not as accurate as the HW100. So hit a rabbit in the head with it 30 yards. Pigeon, squirrels, gonna have to be out and long shots. If any turn up. Plenty of moggy hens and songbirds. Magpies and jackdaws are back. Well, I'm not after them. And magpies, jackdaws, jays, mallard, a family of woodpeckers, moorhens, coots, chaffinch, robins, blackbirds, blue tits, grey tits. And a couple of jenny wrens. No food. Yet. Not happening. Try again. This time. There's plenty of time. Time for a bit of scuff. Think I'll have whatever they've done with it. Bit of garlic sausage and some eggs. Happy days. Smells good.
Quick cheeky nibble. And then we'll do something else. What? I don't know. Blagging it. It's off the cuff. I don't think you're supposed to eat the skin. But I have. Alright, I'll see if it's digested when it comes out. Yeah, you're not supposed to eat that. Right, I think I'll have a quick Scooby-Doo. 6 o'clock. Might go half an hour. Sit over there on Rabbit Central. Need to get some dinner, don't we? Otherwise I'll be on steak again. Give it an hour. Have me brew. See if we can blast a bunny or two. Got my spunk deflectors on. Not happening. Nout. Zero. Zilch. Nada. No bunnies. My lucky spunk deflectors didn't work, did they? I think it's time to get this going. The 3 Umps Incinerator 2000. Cheers, Col. Cheers, Nige. The nuts, nuts. Stuffed it with sticks. Bit of petroleum jelly, cut them all over the top, drop it in, couple over the top. Should be roaring in no time. Right, no pests. Yet, so I'm going to have to settle for a Gaz Shaw's sirloin steak. A tomato and maybe a mushroom. So we'll have that slowly grilled on the 3 Umps Incinerator 2000. You know, it makes sense. Gotta cook the steak in foil and it don't dry out, so it's nice and juicy. Bit of my homemade spice, bit of garlic. Oh, smell that. Whoa. Smells like a tramp's hat. Bit of pepper. Nearly knocked it off then.
wanted to go home. I'm going to have to deepen the old spice pouch here, because I want
some herbs. Some mixed herbs. And a little bit of salt. Gotta have a bit of salt. Bit of Himalayan rock salt. None of that cheap stuff, I tell you. Want none of that. That's for big girls' blouses. We're on a winner. It's got a bit of muck on it, but hey-ho. Bit of oil. And I reckon the garlic will stick to that. Oh, garlic, mushrooms, herby tomatoes, wrong lid, and a nice juicy steak. Now we're talking. Now we are talking business. Can't beat a spice pouch. Just wait for the flames to die down a bit, because we want heat, not flames. Yep, get the grill on, get the steak on.
warm that.
I'm going to have a little bit of Henderson's on that. Just a dribble. Just a dribble. Like the dribblers. Oh, just a little dribble. And that's his scoff for tonight. You know I'm going to smash that in my fat face.
Just write this chair for scoffing, shooting, and lounging around. Ooh, garlic mushrooms. Come here. Maybe I'm wrong or what? Oh. Herb flavoured tomatoes. Not too shabby. Nice with a bit of endos. 139 a bottle, home bargains. Made in Sheffield. By Sheffield people. Just thought I'd have a quick suck of me meat.
Kettle's up. Kettle's boiling. That's going to be a bit hot, that. Hey, you'll never guess what. The pot's too hot.
But I got your division oven gloves. It's a desire to put my fingers in the fire. I got your division oven gloves. Ooh. Nagasaki towpath.
Got Joy Division oven gloves. And with my brew, I have got some vacuum sealed peanuts, chocolate, and dried fruit. Got the Joy Division oven gloves for these. Fell off. Right. I'm in, boo. Have this. Yeah. Battery died. So, once I've had my brew and my peanuts, or some of them, because there's quite a lot in there, you know, you'd be surprised how filling that is. So you can just have a quick nibble. Don't be too greedy. And I might loiter with intent here with the blunderbuss. There's loads of rabbit holes and warrens and fresh ones. Dug out of the sandbank there. We might be able to murder some wildlife for snacks later on.
Bit warm after all that. Oh. Nine o'clock. Have this brew and we'll go for a bit of a mooch for last light, so we can plug some bunnies. Well, you never know, there might be a pigeon coming in to roost. Squirrel might be mooching about for a last bit of scoff before bed. Don't know until we try, do we? Right, we'll have an hour in the love hut. Yeah, just going to red light them, nothing fancy. Just red light on, scan about. One sits there and looks at me, boom, happy days. If they leg it, they leg it. Oh well, we'll see. Right, lights out. Right, that ain't gonna work. So we'll get the infrared binocular out. Get an IR torch on it, it lights it up better. And then we might be in with a chance. Right, that's it, nothing apart from a load of mice, plenty of mice, no rabbits, nothing else. It's bedtime, time for some gonk. It's gonk o'clock. Gonk time. No. It's morning o'clock. As you can tell, I've got a face like a smacked ass. I need waking up. I need my morning wake up. I got some coffee beans. Yeah, beans. But they need grinding, so I'm going to have to grind them up. But apparently this is like level super strong, like 10, 15, whatever it is. But it's supposed to be really strong coffee, so that should wake me up. But first I've got to grind them. That's titanium, so really strong metal. So what I can do, just grind them up in that, and then I can have some really strong shit. Go and drink it, not smoke it, right? first. Oh, they smell nice. So give that a good grind then. Oh, that smells nice. Let's get the strong shit on, man. Right. Let that brew. Oh, it's soaking. Right. Oh. We'll have this. Wake myself up. Ooh, that's strong. That's good. Today's going to be spectacular. So we'll do some shooting. See if we can get some early morning food. And then, if that fails, do some fishing, carp fishing. The sun's out, so all the big fat carp that live in there, they're going to be mooching round on the top like they always do. What they do, they swim past and they flip you off if you're trying to catch them, and then just mosey on past. That's all they do. But we're going to try and set a trap for them today. Yeah, get them on the bank for some happy snaps. Well, not so much happy snaps, because I can't be asked fanning about with cameras and shit. We'll just film it if we get one. If we get one. We've had no luck with the wildlife yet. Maybe we'll have a bit of better luck with the aquatics. The marine. The underwater animals. Oh yeah, that's going to wake me up. And this, I'll be like a new man. I'll be all over that like a tramping an up pie. I've got my watch on, it's over there, straps knackered. So I'll be water skiing around the lake like that on the back of a big fat carp. Big 88 pounder. Like that, with camera on my head. So you can join me. Yeah, that's good. That is good. I even impressed myself there. I'm saying. If anything lands in these trees between now and by the time I finish my coffee, yeah, you're going to get 11.5 foot-pounds. I'm going to ruin the day. Thank you. Right. Let's see if we can bag some. The pigeons are in these trees, but of course the leaves are all out, hiding them, and they'll spot me before I spot them. But we might be in luck. Let's have a go. Just come round this corner. Rabbit sat there. Jackdaws. Pigeon. It's on the seed here. Never mind, they know where the food is. Might get them later from the love hut. Yeah, there's rabbits. But they're only baby ones. I can hear a woody in that tree. But I'm chuffed if I can see him. Going on here then. Carp. There's a few bream. Oh, I've just seen one go past here. Must have been getting on for 6-7 pound. Oh, I'll have to get Pat fix that. Digger Dan, get in here, mate. Peg 16's a bit dangerous. Nearly went for a swim then. Yeah, ooh, there's a woody just gone into this oak tree. Probably not going to get nowhere near him. And then there's a couple of geese there with 5 goslings. They'll probably attack me and all. Well, there is a woody in this tree. Finding him's a different question. Where are you? Thought it would have gone by now if he was in there. Right, no joy there. Let's go and sit in the love hut because it looks like the carp are spawning. They're all up in the reeds up there, thrashing about like it's going out of fashion. Yeah, bit of a sex fest going on. Yeah, they all are. Old Carpus interruptus are in here. A bit of a gangbang going on. Hear them splashing about. There's one. Two of them. They look like bream actually, or tench. They weren't carp. There they are in here. That'll do, mate. Oh, some little coot. Whatever they are. Cootlings. Oh. There's one. Jackie's. There's a woody. He's been on the feeders, on the seed. There he goes. You wouldn't get anywhere near him. There's another one. Right, they're coming in on the seed. Let's have half an hour in the hide. See if we can get ourselves a mixed grill. I bet the bunnies will be out and all in this weather. Probably only the little ones though. Right. Sit and wait. There's a rabbit out on the banking, but it's only a baby. Must be all of 8 inches long. Right. I'm getting HW100 out. We've got more chance at distance then, and it's much more accurate. They ain't getting away from that. Right. Now we're going to get some dinner. If anything turns up. Baby rabbits. Now if I wanted one of them, we'd have a few by now. Oh, look at them carp. Having a right ding dong there, aren't they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spawning. There's a nice one among that lot and all. Oh, yeah. Having a good spawn. I think that was bream. See, there, that's it as well. Is it bream? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, they're bream. Big bream there. It's got to be a 5-pounder. Thank you. Let's have some scoff. Butcher's bacon, none of that stuff full of water. Sausages, butcher's sausages. And egg. So a bit of a fry up, innit? Half a fry up. Oh, poo. You know, it makes sense. I'm having ketchup on that. Not shot out yet, but this time. The only downside of this chair sitting like this when you're eating is you've got your plate here on your lap, then you've got your mouth here on your face, and you've got to shovel the scoff into your face, haven't you? But there's quite a bit of distance to travel between plate and face. Yeah. So there's a very good chance it's going to get slopped all down the shirt. But I've managed it up to now. Doing well. I might need a Joy Division bib. Oh, I dropped it all over me love slug. There.
Look at it. It's all over my blue vein yogurt gun. That's hit the spot. Who's doing dishes? Look at me again. Another quick look about. Parasol mushrooms. Have a couple of them. They can go with the pigeon, the squirrel and the rabbit that we're not going to get. But hang my scrounging pouch on my belt. Let's get a few herbs. Oh, that's nice. Bit of mint. Wild mint. Lake mint. Everybody's pissed on it mint. I'll do, mate. So I've got mushrooms and mint. Oh, there's a duck. So, when the shooting's a bit dire, which it has been, hasn't it? No pigeons, no rabbits. No squirrels. Well, there's rabbits, but only baby ones, so I'm not offing them. But no pigeons, so the next best thing is to have a cup of Bovril. A giant one. A mecha spoon. So, a couple of bits of birch. Hulter for Shagdor. I've got my little fine tuning axe. Mora, I can't remember what it's called. That one, I'll remember in a bit. And I've got the mortar, I think it's a 162. I've just wrapped it in a bit of leather. Because it don't come with a sheath. Spoon carving or wood carving, but make a spoon out of it. So, I'm going to make a spoon and drink me Bovril. Because we've got now to eat. Or have we? So, we've got a bit of birch. Let's try and make a spoon. And a pen. I'm going to need a pen or a pencil or a bit of charcoal, but I've got a pen so I don't need charcoal. Yeah.
and my saw. Gonna need my saw. Yeah, I know you probably dropped it in the comment section already, but it's a Mora Eldris. I haven't googled it, I haven't looked it up. It's fucking written on back. Tillverka Disferia. Thought we had some dinner then. I'll finish this later. Be dark in a minute. Need to get some food. Certainly not mixed grill tonight. It's getting there. Ooh, a bit funky. Ooh. Right, scoff tonight. Quick fry up. Spicy Spanish chorizo from Aldi. A grunion. Some pickled garlic. One bag of potatoes. No, it makes sense. Right, I'm going to do a little bit of chopping. As you do. Try and keep the smoke out of my eyes. And pigeons cooing in the trees now. They're just jealous because I'm having chorizo and not pigeon titties. and I nearly forgot my parasol mushrooms and a little bit of mint. Shit, the smoke's blowing this way. Let me fizz hog. Might need the Joy Division oven glove. Ooh! Peculiarly shim pods. Oh, that fat out of the chorizo's come out. Cooked it nice. All that paprika. Paprika! Oh, smell that mint. And the smoke. Nero fiddle while golden burns in my Joy Division oven gloves. Come on out. Bit of pickled garlic in marinade. A little bit more oil in there as well. We'll have to have the mixed grill tomorrow night when I've actually shot some of it. Let's not put it all in, because there's a big bag. And I've lost my Joy Division oven glove. No, it's not. It's here. It's hiding. It tried to run away. How much is left in there? Gotta go buzz the whole lot in, eh? It'd be rude not to. I've got some supper then. Mind you, it's probably getting on for 9:30 now. It's going to be supper anyway. Fiddling with my spoon. Bit of mint. Whoa, there we go. That's the ticket. You can't knock that. Enough there for two. I'll probably only eat half. Yeah, or I might eat the lot, depending how much of a big fat greedy pig I feel. Well, that'll do. Oh yeah, the chorizo fat coating them potatoes just makes it every time. Mmm. Oh yeah. Let's taste a bit of that parasol mushroom. Mmm. That's nice, that. Yep. Oh. If it's a death cap, you won't be seeing this video. Mm. I thought I'd sit here, right in the smoke. Oh, the old spice I put in there. There's still a bit of chilli in it. I'll have to eat all before I go to bed. Of all the animals from miles around, I'll be mooching about in the night. I heard something last night, because yesterday there was a dead rabbit. Not one of mine, it was dead rabbit, flies had got it, so it was on the turn, just on the path down there, so I slung it at the top of the bank here, see if anything to take it, and of course it was gone this morning, but I heard something mooching about last night, because it woke me up, probably a fox. Because you'd eat that, turn up with the whole family, shirts and ties on and everything, yeah. Yeah, you know that going out and sitting in a restaurant and being dead posh stuff. Yeah, I went to a restaurant once. Got kicked out because I pooed myself. I think I have to put some oxygen into that fire. It's getting a bit smoky. Just going to research a manical book of kung fu tricks. Yeah, food for free. That one. I bet you can't see now from the smoke, I can't see now because of the light. Oh, Jew's here. No, it wasn't that. Shaggy cap, no, it wasn't that. There we go. That was it. There we go. Parasol mushroom, I ID'd it. Yeah, double check. Because if you mess up with mushrooms, you'd be going to bed early. Only done half. That's it. Couple of hours round the three umps incinerator 2000. Now it's time for the green maggot. Oh. Night night. Oh, bloody flies.
Bollocks.